just because you think you've lost your love. Don't worry about it, just let it go. There ain't nothing that you can do about it. Just let it go. I want my baby. I want my baby. Just because you think you've lost it all, just forget it, let it lie. There ain't nothing that you can do about it, just let it die. I want my baby. I want my baby. I want my her we won't go. We don't care anymore about you. We don't care what the fuck we do. Everything you ever taught was true. We don't care anymore about you. Fellas, had a good week? Has it been a good week? It's been quite a momentous week. I thought we'd all be like, you know, like the Wicked Witch and all that kind of stuff. John Key's boner. just a moron. And here I go. Tooth pulled out yesterday, like my whole tooth, and I didn't think that I was going to be able to sing today, but then Matthew doubled the fee and it just went away. This song was written in the bad old days when John Key was still Prime Minister. It's called We're So Lost, We're in Danger. But hey, we could sing it in a happy way. Can you see where we're going? We're so lost, will we ever get back again? What we're doing, there's so much we're in danger of losing. We're so lost, we're in danger. Will we ever get back again? Will we ever? ever be found.
Yes. Slowest BFM number one of all time. Should we play it slower?
You know how I feel. I really want to be with you, and I hope you do believe me.
Is this too fast for you, Don?
'Cause if you do, don't worry.
I want to see those dancing skills.
Carry on.
Come on, mate, you've done all those lessons.
I still carry on.
What are you laughing for, Al? You need to get up and dance with them.
Feelings that I feel.
It's great having a microphone.
When you went to Australia, I promised I would come over. What excuse did I give? I just hope that you'll forgive me. 'Cause if you do, don't worry.
Hey, Matthew.
I still carry on.
Okay, this next song is called Dark Little Rainy Island. This song was purposefully written to be the worst song in New Zealand. There was a CD that they put out called Nature's Worst. And we wrote this in one night to try and win it, lose it, whatever you do.
Once there was a little Kiwi trier.
He had no wings, but still he tried to fly. Well, he wasn't really much of a flyer. So when he jumped off the cliff, well, he died. But he was happy while he was alive. He made the most of every single day. Yeah, he was happy. Nobody was standing in his way. featuring Murray Fisher on cowbell. It is so bright. Imagine a future that is so bright. Imagine a future with bright colors. Why the fuck can't it be black? A black future could be good. A black future could be good. A black future could be everything you thought it could. You thought it would. That's why you wore black. That's why you look black. That's why you feel black. A black future could be good if you think about it in the color zone. Think about it when you're all alone, sitting on a hill, not looking at the flowers,
shining in the sun.
A bright, crystal, shiny, sparkly thing is floating in front of you, just like a space alien's craft object, floating around, holy crap, just like a space aliens craft object, floating around, holy crap, just like a space aliens craft object. Sorry about the interlude, I lost my way, I don't wanna be rude, I just couldn't think of a thing to say that was nice. Thank you for putting up with us. your treaty. Be my lucky day. Come on and bring it on. I am King Kong. Knock me down if you can. I get back up again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I am indestructible. Come on and bring it on. I am King Kong.
Yourself down.
But soon you feel all right again. You are bleeding now. Soon you'll feel all right again. Thanks, everyone. Thanks in real life.